Okay, here's the Korg Monopoly using the arpeggiator and latching it so that it will go through each of the oscillators one at a time. So you need the original, the arpeggiator on, and you latch it, and there we go.